FIFA 23 running badly on your low-end PC? Here is the complete optimization guide for low-end PCs. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run FIFA 23, open game settings, and click on display configuration. First, set the resolution to the native resolution of your monitor. Next, set display mode to full screen. Set no limit on FPS in the frame rate section. Turn dynamic resolution scale to off. Set strand based hair to off. Now set the rendering quality to low. Save the settings and close the game. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is disable MSAA level from the FIFA 23 config file. Open this PC and open documents from quick access menu. Open the FIFA 23 folder. Now double click on the FIFA setup.ini file. Set the MSAA level to 0. Click on File and select Save. Close the notepad. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 4. After updating the graphics drivers, make sure to close any unnecessary programs running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing FIFA 23. Method 5. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type control panel on the search bar and select it. Look for power options and select it. Expand the show additional plans if you don't see the high performance plan listed. Check the high performance plan and save the changes. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.